onto the stage, audience takes notice. Our outstanding junior team will leave you spellbound and wanting more. Our performers, ranging from grades 4 to 8, are talented, enthusiastic performers who've come together in the enjoyment of achieving rich and full harmonies and perfecting cutting-edge choreography. FAME's junior team of 18 performers are thrilled to compete together this year at their first ever show choir competition. From Woodbridge, Ontario, please welcome to the stage, FAME.
Each newborn life has yet unfolded. almost infinitely small.
The
most common thing in life is love. And yet every single life, every new life, is a miracle, a miracle.
This is the worst day of my life. Oh my undercarriage doesn't feel quite normal.
It's trophies gleam in the sunlight, see how they shine. What do you think it took to become English hammer throwing champion? 1969, do you think when that moment, when my big moment came, that it treated the rules with casual disdain? Well, like hell. As I stepped up to the circle, did I change my plan? What? As he chopped up my palms and he waved my hand, I did not. As he starched my skin, did I look at the view? Did I drift off and dream for a minute? Or do you think I faulted the dimension of my rotation? Do you think I faulted my attention and elation? As the hammer took off, did I change my garage? The garage I have practiced for many a month. Not a dot, not a dot, did it drain from the plot? Did you tell Mr. Rowe, which just had all forgotten? And even when the hammer left my hand, the sand above the sand, did I let myself go? No, 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 no. If you want to throw the hammer for your country, you have to stay inside the circle all the time.
grow up. I will be brave enough to fight the creatures that you have to fight beneath the bed each night to be a grown up. When I grow up,
just
take it on.
was incredible. Give it up for Fame School.
Time in the studio, so great job on your craft. Really, some really great stuff happening. I really appreciate the difficulty of choreography in the show. I think sometimes it overtook the show just a little bit, and I think it was hard to sing through a lot of that show because of the choices made choreographically. But as a choreographer, I really like the choreography. Now I want to say one more thing. A lot of people in this audience might not know the story of Matilda, whether they haven't seen the movie or the musical, whatever. If we can't understand your words, it's like a secret on stage that we're not allowed to know. Do you know what I mean by that? So you have to really make sure you try way harder to get the words out, because you are telling us a story, and if we miss lyrics and if we miss the words, we miss part of the story. Do you understand that? There's many, many parts in the show where you're really good at it, and there's a couple times where we just lose a little bit of the words and clarity with the diction, but lots of wonderful, wonderful, wonderful things happening. And you little girls, where you lack in height, you make up for in star power on stage. These two little adorable girls over here. Great, great, great job.
Amen to that. What are your names? The teeny one here and the one, yes, and that one right on the end.
Bianca.
Bianca and?
Mia.
Mia. Lovely. Well done, girls. Very nice. Yes. And this is a really complicated show in and of itself. So first of all, I want to really applaud the commitment that you had to the material. This is a really big undertaking, and as Kevin said, it's clear that so many of you have a ton of training. And there's some beautiful tone quality, especially in When I Grow Up, with some really nice harmonies walking in when you just get to sort of park and bark, as they say. And again, just watch that we don't lose this story. And it's so much, the songs are written in such a way that there's so much information in each one. So I really want to applaud, though, your willingness to take on and risk and commit and just throw your energy at it. And it's a tough little piece, so thank you so much. Absolutely, I agree. I think some of the solos were amazing. Can I give a shout out for the doctor? The girl who gave us the doctor. And I loved you. I thought you were, your animation and your tone quality and everything. What's your name? Can you?
Alessia.
Alessia, excellent. I really, even though you were like 15 minutes ago, I totally remember you. I also challenge that whenever the soloists are out, I think that there could be a little bit more animation, a little bit more choreography behind. I think sometimes it was a little bit static and there could have been a little bit more mystery to a little bit more movement in that, which would have added to a little bit more of the choreography. But again, the technique, awesome. And the words, we need to make sure that those do come out a little bit better. But I loved it. I thought there was a lot of great stuff. So thank you so much. Thanks.
Thank you so much, judges. Give it up for one last time for Fame School Performing Arts.